Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to install custom anomaly modpack, which is amazing, I'm telling you. So every link will be in description, okay? Relax, no problem, okay? So you're on the Discord, scroll top, you see this one here, click here. The first link you are going to try will be this one, Google Drive. If this one works, you're lucky, okay? So we need both patch as well. Google Drive link again, so first patch and second patch, okay? If this link is not working, we are going to use torrent link. This one works every time, okay? So if the first link is not working, torrent link, I will show you the step. So you click download, okay, and you'll get this file. I don't like to use anything like uTorrent. This website is safe and legit. I will explain you how it works. So click on select file, find a custom torrent file, click start downloading. Very easy. Save on desktop. Voilà. Now we start this one. So here enable desktop. Okay. Okay. Voilà. You see, it's fucking fast. But I will show you the whole process. I already have the installer here. But I will show you the whole process. Okay. So I will pause the video here. All right, almost done. Voilà, done. Okay, one important thing. Would you like to install torrent to exe? No. Okay. You can click here, remove torrent. You'll get your file. So what you can do here, ah, but it's gone already. I like to delete leftover file. Okay. So, voilà. So what you can do, you can delete this one, and this one. Do svidaniya. We can delete this one as well. Voilà, very good. So at the end, I want you to have this file, installer. So from this link, Google Drive or torrent, we don't care. Result is the same, okay? I want you to have patch 208 as well and 11.8 as well. We are going to start with installer for sure. On your desktop, right click, new, file. I like to copy that link here. I will click here one time and extract, and then paste, okay? I'm going to pause the video again. All right, almost done. Voilà. Hop. So we are going to install Anomaly Custom. So go inside, setup. What you can do, right click, run as admin, okay? I'm going to wait a little bit here. Okay, select English because niet polushki. So, okay. Very important. You can install in C game Stalker Anomaly Custom or directly C Stalker Anomaly Custom. This is what I'm doing, okay? So, next, we don't care about shortcut. Next, and install. You see, I'm doing the whole process because I want people to see every step. It's not that difficult. First thing is to install custom, then copy and paste the first patch and second one. But anyway, here I am installing custom. I'm telling you, this will take some time. I'm telling you. So I am going to pause the video and I am going to make myself a nice coffee. So see you soon. Okay, I'm back. We are almost done here. Let's finish the install. Voilà. Okay, so you can click finish. Perfect. So we can close this. Voilà. So remember, I did install Anomaly in C directly and not a C game. Okay. So we can go inside this file. One thing we want to do, so stalker anomaly custom, anomaly custom. Go in anomaly, launcher, right click, setting, compatibility, run as admin. We go back, mod organizer, here, right click, setting, compatibility, admin. Perfect. We go back here. Okay, install, done. Dos vidania. The patch now, this one, 208. Open that one, click here. Extract, desktop, okay? Let's do this. Voilà, perfect. We can close this one. So, first patch, we open. Voilà. What we want to do? Hop, copy. Copy that file. And paste here. Replace, replace file. Yes, da. Replace, yes. Okay, first patch done. Second patch, which is 11.08. The same, we click one time here, extract, desktop, okay. Alright, perfect. So, patch 11.08, open, here, copy, and paste here. Replace file, da, yes. Alright, amazing. We are done with the patch. Hop. Hop, we can delete this one. Voilà. So, anomaly custom. First, voilà. C, stalker anomaly custom. Anomaly custom. And you want to start mod organizer from here. Here. And here. So, yes. I'm going to wait. Okay. So we have a trash field and fallout. So what you are going to do, create new instance, okay? Select portable instance, this one. Click browse. Okay, we go back, we see anomaly custom, mod organizer. We click here on anomaly custom. You click one time on anomaly, one time only, and you click select file. Voilà. Very important, this need to be on, okay? So, next, this is good, next, next, and finish. It is going to open your browser, which is normal. This is normal, okay? So, click OK. Voilà, we don't need to see this. So, first thing I like to do, let me see, I go in Tool. Setting, theme, style, dark. Ah, way better. Way better. Okay, let's check. First profile, ducks. Perfect, very good. You can go here, and in file. Let's make this bigger. Okay, so anomaly custom mod organizer, anomaly custom anomaly, anomaly launcher. Very good. That's all. Instance, portable, all good. So, both mode here, they are the same. One is disabled. What you can do, you select this one, right click, and you can click on see on mod DB. Both mode here are the same. So I am a maniac, so I will delete this one. Hop, dos vidania. Let's scroll a little bit. I will enable this one, Remington. And let me check again. I will pause here. Voilà, my bad. So you see this mod, IGUI and this one, do not enable both at the same time. What you can do, select left click first, right click, see on ModDB. Those are add interface, okay? So use the one you like, okay? Very easy, but do not enable both at the same time, okay? So I have enabled Remington. Let's scroll down a little bit again. See here, what we can do. Hop, we can enable every mod here. Enable select mod. Voilà. And this means to delete. So I will select this one and last one. I will right click and delete mod. Da. Do svidania. Voilà. And we are good. From here, you'll select DX11 or DX10. But first, Anomaly Launcher. Start. We want to check for something. Okay, very important. So, depending on your hardware, GPU, CPU, you may or may not want to enable AVX. I do. But you see here, Shadow Map, it's a bit too much. So I will select 2048. I like to enable prefetch sound, but this is personal preference for me. And that's all from here. We are going, at first you can click Playstalker, but later what you can do, click here and directly select your DirectX version. For me, 11, AVX for sure, and start. Voilà. Easy as that. So again, see Stalker Anomaly Custom, Anomaly Custom, and you start Mod Organizer here, you start this one here. Hop. Black screen, voilà. And then you know what to do. Very easy. Every link will be in description, okay? If you have any problem. It's not, it's in Russian, so it can be confusing, I understand. So I remade this video tutorial from scratch, okay? Here, I show you every step. Very easy. Okay, we can close this one. This was the installer. I can now delete. I can keep this one if I want. That's all. I hope you will enjoy that amazing, and I mean it, I really mean it. I'm not working for a custom Discord guy. I joined custom Discord like, I think, 3-4 days ago, and I fell in love. I fell in love, seriously. This modpack is fucking, seriously, amazing. I mean it. I hope you will enjoy and have a lot of fun, okay? So, voilà, torrent to exe, I have been using this website for long, it's safe, okay? I don't like to use uTorrent, I don't like, okay? So, this website is really safe. Just when it's done, do not click yes, I want to install, torrent to exe, say no, and do a Windows search and delete leftover file, okay? What else? Nothing, buddy. I hope you will again have a lot of fun, okay? Take care of you, do svidania, goodbye.